Hello, and welcome to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus with Dr. Schneider. And today, let's try one of these challenges again. Bass Aquas. Lands to the end. Not bad. You have some kind of high red heart build technology. Also, let's see if we can do it. Mega Brim. So I'm getting a little bit slow thing. I'm getting a lot in the stream lately. A lot more enjoyable than it ought to be. So let's see where that goes. Mostly done Warframe so far, to be honest. Did a little Magicka 2 as a test. Warframe's definitely more popular, but there's something about Magicka that you can only enjoy with sharing and trolling with others. Could use shots on this. We'll probably die and restart, because the damage is not where we need it to actually be successful. We're probably gonna get another Sing spawn. I don't know if we have any bombers. We haven't even killed a hand yet. We really need spider mod to tell us how to do it. As long as he's not here. Okay, this run will be fairly challenging. If we succeed. Hopefully, next week, I'll be able to get my series on a regular schedule. I know it's been like a week and a bit between episodes. That's because I'm running so many things at once and trying to learn how to stream. And I was editing scientific paper for a friend in university. Another friend from Tam was visiting. So it's been a more disruptive week than usual. I'm pretty bad at staying on schedule anymore. So it was just a match made panel as far as recording goes. Not personally, it was quite enjoyable. But productively, it was not very good. Gearing up for Anime North as well. That's towards the end of the month. If you know about Anime North, it's a charity event for everything you could want from anime subculture. Including manga, video games, panels, featuring oftentimes people in the industry, especially voice actors and musicians. There's a lot of music. There's most years there's a traditional group that comes out, plays the drums, and then there's one or two pop groups that are featured. Basically, there's an all-day concert outside featuring various groups. Ethan has to probably go on, but come and check it out. Dealer's room is awesome. Get all sorts of things not normally available this side of the water. And that was just a good experience to get out there. Oh my lord, you see the arc of that shot. The cannon just wants to stay on the side of that bird. It says our damage is 3.5, I'm pretty sure it's negative 3.5. Almost to the point where the enemies get healed by heavy. I'll be probably doing some streams on site for anime. I doubt the hotel internet would be very happy with it. Try it anyway. I've avoided that one. I have a loyalty membership with the hotel, so I get free internet. Might as well put it to good use. Plus, if anything dynamic happens, and if you mention, I can share it immediately. Oh, that's the end of this one. We're gonna restart. Maybe I'll play some Final Fantasy XIV. It's fairly appropriate, I believe, for the setting. I'm just making Jacob's ladder. He's in Jacob's ladder. But, Stormblood's coming out shortly. Something like 40-odd days. So maybe when Stormblood comes out, we'll get some Final Fantasy XIV action. Also, this is a much better run than last time. We have one more damage. But it's the best kind of damage. Damage of ticks. Anything else to interest? Not especially. I'm trying not to talk about the run because when I talk about the run, I start doing bad. I don't talk about those bombs as long as these are there. I'm not talking about the run. I usually do better. Less of that. So I'd probably mention this in another video, just in case people didn't watch that particular one, or if I just thought I would say it and didn't. Once a number of my current series reach their logical conclusion, I'm going to reduce the number of different things I'm doing at once. Hopefully that'll lead to a more consistent upload schedule. Because right now, the channel's still young, trying to bulk up. But I think I went for too much bulking at once. Not that I feel that the quality is especially poor. I am using a rather subpar rig, but don't fly in this net, by the way. Just realizing. Even though my equipment is subpar, my content is fine. So, I want to do more focused and better content. But also, to a more regular schedule so it's not 2 weeks between episodes. I do want to keep Isaac going for a while. because once I do unlock everything, I want to be able to play as if I'm not recording it, it's hard to find time to play it. Like, the lag is not helping the game. I want to do another run, because we could have won that if the game didn't have a seizure as soon as I left this mega save room. I don't know if you're not wrong here. A tractor. Stuff going on. These hands are actually going to be the death of us. So he can pull around and level with it. Once again, here we have incredible damage. Well, not incredible damage, but compared to the previous run, we have incredible damage. But it's in normal tiers, it don't tick, and it isn't quite doing the trick. Yeah, this is like a persevere. all the enemies in this fight, with the exception of a few, float, which makes them super susceptible to the move. Makes them highly unpredictable. Also just makes them dicks. The slow might actually be helpful. Please refrain from throwing farm implements at me. So just get caught in my magnetic maelstrom. They kind of slow down. But they also kind of speed them up, depending on the relative position. Brimstone was... So shooting these in brimstone is like an awful idea. Just pulling in death towards ourselves. We have all the children. that monster. God. Abby creature. Our damage is awful. I don't know if this is better or worse. It feels worse. It's been a long day. Achievement when I was doing my warm-up run, and probably, like, I should have kept track of it better so that I could record it getting the achievement, but I did get it, so a little bit of progress there. Next time, maybe we'll try this challenge again. It's, like, one of the easiest ones. The first run we had was so awesome. But until next time, I know.